too glorious for us to even fully grasp. Father, we humbly come this morning and we thank you. Father, that you pick us up and you turn us around. You set us on a new path. Path of joy, path of peace, path of freedom. Father, we pray that we simply allow you to do that in our lives. No matter what stage we're in, we will continue to be surrendering ourselves to you, striving to give you all that we can. In Jesus' name.
Come now before this time of communion.